I think it is very unfortunate for Mr. Mulcair to have traveled to Washington to undermine the months of good work that's been undertaken by national leaders in this country, by premiers across this country, by advocates in industry, by advocates in trade unions. I actually believe it is a fundamental betrayal of Canada's long-term economic interests.